In preparation for the Ship Go Down music video, I was forced to notice how important balance is. Balance between fun and discipline, caring about what others do and think and not caring at all, hours spent strategizing things I can control and letting go of the things I can't. It's all good if you can balance. If the scale tips a little too much one way or another, you make mistakes, you start to worry, and you forget your place. I wanted to share this process with you because I want you to see the struggle with balance that I battle every day, and working on bigger projects like this isn't simple and easy. No one came up to me and asked me to shoot a music video, gave me the funds, and set it all up. The invitation to make a product like this was a whisper from God saying, "Do you trust me?" He gave me the vision, he gave me the people with the talents to help make this possible, and he gave me the heart to push through the disappointments, cancellations, and heartbreak. The enemy really didn't want this to come out, and I believe it's because the video is another tool to help you find your freedom and trust in God. I doubted, I admit it. Every time someone called to tell me they were out, I worried. Then when no one from the original group of people could come, I debated not even doing this video. But I remembered a small, silly prayer I prayed months ago when we started to plan this. God, please keep the trees green until that weekend so it doesn't look dead outside. And in that moment, God said, "Look up." And I saw that every tree was still green. As small as that sounds, anytime another disappointment came along in the planning, I'd look up and still see the green to keep going. His voice is soft and gentle, but it's the only voice that I needed to hear. Know that if God puts a dream in your heart, it's not going to be easy. God has a funny way of making it look like work. But unless you hear him say stop, you keep going. No matter how silly you sound, you find that gentle voice and you ignore everything else because he put you here to do great things. Do not back down at the first sign of trouble. Let this video be an encouragement to you and keep moving.